She's waiting, praying that he don't drive tonight. She's pacing the floor, she's checking the time, watching how the glow with that porch light hasn't gone now. It's been on now for 3 days, yeah. She's been nowhere to be found, probably drowning in the Neon where the wagon broke down. She called up his mama and his friends in town, but they ain't seen him. Another night and no sleeping. Round and around and around they go. Well, it ain't nobody knows. She's all crying out on the bathroom floor, spinning ropes, spinning wheels, spinning out of control, spinning bottles, spinning bottles. He's in a hotel room with the TV on, getting lost in the static with the curtains drawn, knowing this could be the time that gets her gone for good. He'd quit if he could, but one down, two down, three down, four, can't even recognize the man in the mirror.